Good day everyone, you are welcome to today's tutorial. I am Emmanuel Adabiruku. Today I want to show you how to digitize features in SW maps. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Let's go to our SW maps interface. I'll be using mouse so that you can see what where I'm clicking. So this is SW map. Let's open it. So when you launch SW map, it will ask you whether I want to continue with previous projects or a new one. In this case, we are opening a new project. Click new project. So let's give name to this project. Let's call it Digitization. Let's call it Digitization. Click on create. So when you click on create, it will be created. Now, if you look at it, this is digitization. The new project has been created. So what we want to do, we want to digitize some point features. We want to digitize linear feature like road. I want to digitize polygon like buildings. So after you have created a project like this, you come to layer. This is layer, to add layer to that project. So here you click on this plus icon to add a layer. So you come to draw feature. Here, click draw feature. So the name of that feature, let's call the first one places, and it will be the geometry type is points. Then here you can change the symbology. So let's choose fill circle. Then here you can change the color as well. So let's change the color to this color and you click on OK. Then you click OK. You click add. So places has been added. That layer we just created now has been added. But here, click on it. You can still change, make adjustments. Click on settings. Then you want to add attributes to that very layer. So click on add attributes. So the attribute you want to add to that layer, let's call it name. That is name of places. Let's call it name. And the attribute type is text. So it's text. Click on add. Then here under this label feed, click here and change the label to name. That is, the layer should be labeled with this name attribute called name. You can use this to on, check and uncheck. So after you have done that, click close. So now we are ready to digitize this point feature called places. So you can now close this page. Now to now start digitizing, you click on this icon to put it in editing mode. Then the layer we want to digitize is places we just created. So you click, if you have many layers, you click here and choose the layer you want to digitize. So you are digitizing places. So that is the one we have put in editing mode now. Then you click on this sign, which is add point. Click on add point. When you click on add point, it will turn green, telling you that it is now ready to add features. So here, let's just digitize few points, like this new extension. Let's say we are digitizing it, click on it. When you click on it, so we are digitizing this place. Click on it. So when you click on it, it will, the point has been digitized. Then let me zoom in a little bit. Then let's say we want to digitize this assembly of God. Click on that. We have captured that place as well. Then let's say this Jamar hospital, this Jama hospital, you want to digitize it that way. Click on it. for the sake of this exercise, these 3 points are enough for this exercise. So this is how to digitize points. Then, after you have done that, you want to attribute those points. You click on this add points to drop the digitizing icon. So now we have dropped it. So to now attribute the point you have created, click on this, then you'll be able to attribute it. So you now come to this one and click on it. So it will bring the attribute form. Then the attribute form, you'll now be able to attribute it. The name of that place, click on it, is Jama Hospital. So it's Jama Hospital. Then you click on this icon to save that attribute. When you click on it, the attribute has been saved. So you can close this. So once the attribute, you can see it has been saved. Jama Hospital is in red. So you can increase the font later. So let's say this Assembly of God, you want to attribute it as well. Once you click on it, it will bring in the attribute of form. Then you attribute it Assemblies of God. Assemblies of God. Sorry for that. Assemblies Assemblies of God. Okay, so then you click on this icon to save that attribute. So you have saved it as well. Click close. So that's how you are going to attribute all points you digitize. So now we have digitized points. Now how do we digitize linear feature? So let's say, assume we want to digitize from this main road to this place. Want to digitize it? How do we digitize it? To do that, you come back to this layer again. You want to add a linear layer. So to do that, you add that layer. Click on add layer. Click on draw feature. So the feature we want to add now is linear feature. Let's say road. And the geometry type is line. The geometry type is line. Then the symbol, you can change the symbology, increase the width of this line, and you can change the color of that very layer. Let's say blue. You click on OK. Click OK. Click add. Now we have added the line feature called road. Then you can see add attributes field to that by clicking here. Click on setting. Then the attributes, layer attribute, click on this icon. The attribute, let's just call it road name or just name. So name, and the attribute type is a text. Click add. Okay, sorry, name, the attribute name, click add. For here, repeat the same thing we did for the points. You can use this to check and uncheck. Then click close. So you can now close this very page. So to start digitizing that line, click here to put it in editing mode. Here now, come here and choose the layer you want to digitize. In this case, we want to digitize road. Now, once you choose road, it will say no feature found. It means we have not started digitizing any road. So what to do, click here to add new road, new feature. So click on new feature. Now the first road you want to digitize, let's just leave it at road 1. You click on add. Road 1 is the one we want to digitize. So after that, you come to this insert point or insert add point. Click on that, it will turn green. Then come to the starting point of your road. So another thing to avoid, you can uncheck this snap on so that it will not be joining existing point. So you want to start to digitize this road. You start from here, click. So you are digitizing the road. Click. I'm using mouse, the accuracy may be a little bit poor. So click, there's error there, then the more you zoom in your map, the better the accuracy of your digitization. So let's assume this is the so this is how you are going to digitize your linear features. Okay, let's stop the road digitization at this point. So then you come to this very add point icon. Click on it to drop the digitizing icon. Then click here to exit the digitizing mode. Then you can attribute the road as well by clicking on the road. It will bring the attribute form. So remember, the attribute we gave is the name. So let's just call it Samaru Road, for instance. So you click on save. The attribute has been saved. So you can now close this form. So the attribute of that road has been saved now. So we have digitized points. We have digitized linear feature line. So now let's assume we want to digitize our polygon. To do that, come back to this layer. Remember, we are digitizing in the project called digitization. So come to this layer, then add in another layer. So the layer I want to add, click here, is for example, is it, you click on draw feature. So let's call the name of this polygon, let's say buildings. So here the geometry type is a polygon. Then here also you can change the symbology, you can increase the width of outline, the fill color, you can change it also let's say to red. Then the opacity you can increase it as well, and you click on click add. So it has been added. Then come back here to create field, attribute field, click on settings, then click layer attributes. So the attributes, you can call it building name or just name as well, and click add. So it has been added. Then here, label it with the name and click close. So we have created a layer called building now. So you can close this layer page. So to start digitizing buildings, so you have to zoom in to the building you want to digitize. So let's say you want to digitize these buildings. So what to do is you put it in editing mode again. Then here you come to the layer, this layer, choose the layer you want to digitize. You want to digitize this building, so put that building on. So now it will tell you that no feature found, meaning we have not digitized any building. So you click on this icon and click on new feature. So we want to start the first one we want to digitize is building one, or you can rename it as well. Click on add. Okay, can say it has been added so that it will not be adding twice. So this is building one. So click on this, add points. So let's say we want to digitize this building. Click here. So you can zoom in to see the extent of the building. Click here. Click here. You click on this edge. Click on this. Click on this edge. So this is how you are going to digitize your buildings one after the other. One after the other. So you can, once you have finished digitizing, can now drop the digitizing icon and exit that digitizing mode. Then you can attribute it as we have done for other ones. So you can come here and zoom to extent of your projects. So this is extent of our projects. We have digitized the road, we've digitized some notable places, and we have digitized a building. So this is how to, essentially how to digitize in SW Maps. Thank you for watching this video.